state. And some donkey drama on the outskirts of Los Angeles. A herd of wild burros getting into people's gardens, even stopping traffic.
We've had sightings for the last couple years, but not like this. This is the most we've seen.
And they keep coming back because people keep feeding them. In fact, animal control officers say stop that, hoping if people ignore the donkeys, they'll go back to nature.